The goal of the Pillar 2 is to develop innovative and adaptive workflows for climate modeling. More in details, the aim is twofold. First of all, to make efficient use of the compute resources, optimizing the model configuration at runtime, so adapting the execution to the dynamic conditions of the climate simulation. Second, to integrate different components of the ESM workflow, climate simulation, post-processing, data analytics and machine learning approaches, for example, for tropical cyclone detection and evolution. Pillar 2 is mainly devoted to simplify and speed up the scientists' work. Indeed, ESM workflow consists of many components, numerical simulation, data analytics and visualization, and a full workflow management system is not yet well defined. So scientists have to develop their own scripts and procedures, but this approach is error prone, difficult to maintain and not reusable. So in this sense, the Pillar 2 workflow that integrates all these components in a single process leads to an optimization of the scientists' work and to a fast production of the results. This is a very interesting question. As you might know, climate change has led to a dramatic increase of extreme weather events. The workflows implemented in Pillar 2 provide a novel way to analyze and understand these phenomena. And this is very important for civil stakeholders because these solutions and the related results can be used for defining early warning systems and mitigation and adaptation policies.